guys. So as you guys can see here, I have some hair behind me. I'm gonna be doing a crochet. And I'm basically, as I show you guys, I'm using the Freetress Waterwave, 22 inches. And what I'm gonna be doing is cutting the hair in half, like you see here, I have here. I'm gonna cut it in half. And just really simple. Where you see this little part at, is where I'm gonna be cutting it. So here, and it's gonna cut it into two. And that's basically it. So I'm gonna get started and I'll bring you guys back.
We can do it.